Hello and welcome to Sainte Mère Église. This town is famous for the invasion of D-Day in 1944, 6th of June, when the 82nd and 101st Airborne landed in Sainte Mère Église. And in this church, there was an airborne soldier that was hanging from the tower in several hours of the invasion. And he was hanging there to watch over the city and could do nothing. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and give a thumbs up, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.